I hope that we have a globally accepted standard and ethics for internet security, because it's the only way we can solve the issues that we have.